At British Airways, we're on our most important journey yet to a more sustainable future, and we have a clear plan to get us there. We call it BA Better World. It's our commitment to putting sustainability at the heart of British Airways. With short, medium and long-term actions, our aim is to reduce our carbon footprint and reach net zero carbon emissions by 2050 or sooner. We are already investing in sustainable aviation fuel, or SAF, a real game changer for reducing aviation's impact on the planet. And believe it or not, its journey often starts right here, in the kitchen. But what is sustainable aviation fuel? SAF can be made from a number of materials, including waste gases, crop and forestry residues, household and commercial waste, and even used cooking oil, which made these chips. Obviously, we're not going to be putting used cooking oil directly into any of the engines that I look after. So how do we get from chips to SAF? Unlike traditional aviation fossil fuels that have taken millions of years to form underground, SAF is produced from products that are already circulating above ground and in our environment, and are renewable over just a few years or decades. Whether it's crops, residues, household waste, waste gases, or forestry offcuts, these materials all contain carbon that can be converted to SAF to power our aircraft. So while the emissions from the engines are the same for SAF or fossil fuels, SAF has the benefit of essentially recycling carbon that's already in circulation, and therefore over its life cycle can reduce emissions by 80% or more compared to traditional fossil-based jet fuel. Once the cooking oil has come to the end of its useful life making chips, it can be collected and taken to a fuel refinery for processing.
Once the used cooking oil has been collected, it ends up here at the Phillips 66 Humber Refinery, where it enters this tank ready for processing. When the used cooking oil is ready to be processed, it leaves the tank via these pipelines. Through those pipes, it then arrives at this production unit, where the refinery cracks and cleans the oil to produce a high quality jet fuel.
The used cooking oil we saw earlier has been processed and is now ready to head to the airport. SAF leaves here and enters a grid, if you like, a fuel pipeline, where it is blended with conventional fossil fuel before it reaches the aircraft. And one of the places that grid of pipelines ends up is here, Heathrow Airport in London, where this aircraft is about to be refueled, including that blended sustainable aviation fuel before heading off on its next flight. Before I go and speak to the captain, let's find out why this is such a big moment for British Airways.
Sustainable aviation fuel is a vital first step to reducing our reliance on fossil fuels and finding other sources of materials that can be used to make jet fuel. As a group, we've committed to powering 10% of our flights with sustainable aviation fuel by 2030. That may not sound like much, but that's an increase of over 1,000 times in less than a decade. And to get there, we're investing in first-of-a-kind production plants like the one you visited today. Our partnership with Phillips 66 makes us the first airline in the world to use sustainable aviation fuel produced on a commercial scale in the UK.
Captain.
Morning.
Good morning. I know you're about to head off. I just need to know, how does it feel knowing that some of the fuel on board is sustainable and just began its life the other day cooking my chips?
Actually, I can't tell the difference. SAF is loaded onto the aircraft in exactly the same way as traditional fossil jet fuel. It's fully tested, it meets all the stringent safety and quality standards for commercial aviation fuel. It's come a long way from being able to cook chips. There's nothing I need to do differently in my fuel loading during the flight compared to a flight operated by fossil fuels. The performance of the aircraft doesn't change.
It's fantastic to see this aircraft and many others here at Heathrow already being part powered by sustainable aviation fuel. Increasing the development of SAF is crucial to decarbonising our industry and our planet, and I've seen over the last few days that everyone at British Airways is committed to making that happen. But you might be asking, why can't we just put the aircraft solely on SAF fuel?
So currently, the global supply of SAF is less than 1% of aviation's total demand. So there's just not enough to power all flights yet. That's why we're investing to increase its development as quickly as possible. At the moment, SAF is also several times more expensive compared to fossil jet fuel, so we're working with governments and industry partners to ensure that the right policies and incentives are available to attract investment and bring SAF to scale. As this happens, the price should drop too. We can't change the way we operate overnight. It will take time, but we're determined to lead the change that we want to see across our industry to tackle climate change.
It's been amazing to follow the journey from fire to aircraft, learn more about SAF and hear about the upcoming changes to help our planet. If you want to find out more, visit ba.com/BA Better World.